Early in the war, the Admiral Graf Spee, a pocket battleship, is ordered to the South Atlantic. Her mission is to attack Allied merchant vessels and draw valuable British warships away from the North Atlantic theater. For 3 months, Graf Spee enjoys the fruits of victory, capturing or sinking a variety of merchant vessels, while the British Navy searches in vain for the mysterious predator. Graf Spee's captain, Langsdorff, hearing of rich pickings off the coast of South America, heads for the waters near the River Plate. He hopes to capture a few more ships before turning his own ship homewards for an overhaul. At first, his mission is successful, but Langsdorff fails to prevent a couple of his victims from sending out distress calls that reach British ears. Commander Harwood correctly predicts Graf Spee's movements and orders the cruisers Ajax, Achilles, and Exeter to the River Plate. When the British ships sight Graf Spee, they deploy into two divisions, Ajax and Achilles in Division 1, and Exeter in Division 2. At 20,000 yards, Graf Spee opens fire. Both her 11-inch turrets are targeted on Exeter. Their guns trace fingers of fire across the clear sky, and the Battle of the River Plate begins.